Naming words or nouns. Children, everything around us has a name. Names help us to identify people, places, animals, or things. All names are naming words or nouns. We see many people around us, call them with different names like father, teacher, policeman, doctor. So we can say that naming words are names of persons. We go different places, for example, school, park, post office. These all are naming words. So we can say also that naming words are names of places. You must have seen many animals like cow, elephant, tiger, horse. So again we can say that naming words are names of animals. Let us talk about things now. For example, clock, pencil, guitar, hat. These all are name of things. So we can also say that naming words are names of things. Naming words or nouns are names of persons, places, animals, and things. Hope you got well with the concept. Now children, arrange these naming words accordingly in the given table.